The image of an 11-year-old housemaid, Precious Waffle, locked up in the house by her boss who travelled to her village for the Yuletide, reignited the discourse on the increasing abuse of children in the state. But yesterday, the police broke the news that the boss, a banker, Keshiri Wajagu, has now been apprehended. Wajagu told investigators that she is a native of Ajalai in Orumba local government area of Umbra State. Neighbors alerted law enforcement agents when they found the girl locked up in the house all by herself at 12 Badari Street, Mafoluku, Oshodi area of Lagos. The child was locked up in a poorly ventilated room without food. The alert by neighbors prompted the Commissioner of Police, Lagos State Command, Edgar Imahimi, to lead a team to rescue the girl at the scene. Imahimi ordered that the iron bars on the windows be cut open to help extricate the child. The child, who is from the same state as Wajagu, said she was brought to work as a housemaid in Lagos with a promise of better life. The police have handed her over to the Social Welfare Department of the Lagos State Government on Friday. Wajagu was said to have reported herself at the Market Police Station, Oshodi. She was detained and later transferred to the Human Rights Section of Lagos State Police Command, Ikeja. According to the suspect, it was her elder sister who brought the girl from the village and left her in her care when she travelled home for Christmas. She said she had no choice but to lock the child in any time she went to work until she returned at night. Wajagu was subsequently charged to court and arraigned on charges of child abuse and unlawful detention.